Hi, my name is Mey Boukenna, and I am a medical doctor pursuing a PhD at the IBMM, University of Bern. I investigate the role of the ion channel TRPM4 in myocardial infarction. To prepare for this short video, I was asked to think about what a typical day in research looks like for me. Actually, one of the things I like most is that I have no typical day. I have large freedom to think, imagine, and then test my assumptions. And my ideas and results define the experiments I will do and how my week will look like. My week usually includes reading papers, planning experiments, performing them, analyzing the results, and interpreting them. Often, however, they are not what I might have expected, so I get back to square one, reading to figure out how they might be explained. Working on myocardial infarction is especially relevant to me as I am an aspiring cardiologist. To me, research is about exploring your curiosity, sharpening your accuracy, and pushing your open-mindedness.